Welcome back to my channel. This is Mini here, and in today's video I am doing part 2 of styling your basics. Now for today's video I thought to pick up dresses because I feel that these are basics in every girl's wardrobe. Every girl has dresses in her closet, but I just didn't want to make it like a regular styling your dresses sort of video. Of course that's actually what the video is going to be about, but I thought of picking certain category of dresses which I feel most girls are shy in wearing out publicly. Like for example, a dress may be too short in length, or it may be slightly backless, or it may be having a deep plunging neckline. Like for example, this one, it's actually a play suit, but it has a deep plunging neckline. So you get the point. I'm actually going to be styling those dresses so that you can wear it comfortably, you can wear it out, you can wear it publicly, not just for your beach vacation, but also you can wear it maybe with your elderly family members, or you can go out, eat comfortably in a restaurant, go to a movie theater. You get my point, right? I'm in no way trying to say that you should not feel comfortable in your skin. Of course you should always be comfortable in your skin, but then there are certain moments, you know, where we actually feel that certain eyeballs are rolling and everybody's staring at me and what do I do, and that's the reason actually we don't even take out those dresses. But trust me, these sort of dresses that actually kind of are too revealing can be styled in numerous ways and nobody would actually guess that you've repeated an outfit. So that's what this video is going to be about. If you enjoy watching this video, please don't forget to like it and share it, and also if you haven't subscribed to my channel, then do consider subscribing. And now without further ado, let's get into the video. Alright guys, so for my first look I picked up this neon polka dot dress, which is a t-shirt dress. Now you know that t-shirt dresses are slightly hugging to your thighs, so if I will sit down in this dress, my dress will slightly pull up and it will show a lot of skin and I will not be so comfortable in it. So what I can do is I can wear something underneath it to make it more appropriate. So I chose to wear this denim skirt. It's not too long and not too short either. It has front buttons. I think I bought it from Coops, and now you can see my dress is actually giving an illusion of a top. So I am now very much comfortable. Nobody can guess that I'm actually wearing a dress, and it's a new outfit altogether. I wore this off-white crossbody bag, which I think goes perfect with my outfit, and I kept my hair loose and kept it slightly messy so that it just adds to my whole casual vibe. Now you can see that you know, like the entire dress is so perfect for like a day out, a casual brunch, or even for college going girls who have to abide by, you know, certain dress code of the college. And I didn't go for a lot of accessories because I wanted to keep the entire look very minimal. I just wore white sneakers with this because it goes perfect with my outfit. And yeah, this is my first look. Now you have one more option for your t-shirt dresses, which is you can choose to wear ankle length leggings. I think that looks more well put together, and yeah, this way you are comfortable wearing it outside. I chose to wear block heels just to add some more height to my look, and you can see that my gray leggings is actually bringing down the entire tone of that neon polka dot on my dress. So yes, this is just one more look from a t-shirt dress. So guys, next I picked up this red slip dress, which is a lot revealing, especially from the top part of the body, जहाँ पे मुझे ज़्यादा concentrate करने की ज़रूरत है, because I won't be too comfortable showing too much skin from that part of the body. So I chose to wear this top, which has floral prints on it. I chose to wear it underneath, under my top, and see, it's giving an altogether new look. Now you can see that my top has these balloon sleeves and it has white and red prints on it. So white prints ko match karne ke liye maine white crossbody bag carry kiya, and I chose to wear white sneakers, which maybe you will be able to see later on the screen. And now you can see that I'm so much more comfortable wearing it out publicly, although the skin of my legs are showing, but then still it's not making me feel uncomfortable at all because the main part of the body is covered and I can wear it out publicly. My dress has this cute little lacy tie on the front, and also the dress, jo uska red color hai, that is matching with the red floral print on the top. So ye thoda sa color blocking hai, but still acche se mix and match ho raha hai. And yeah, it looks perfect. It's kind of giving summer vibe, and it looks perfect, you know, just to hang out with your friends or again for a casual brunch. I chose to keep my hair half loose and made half top knot bun, and voila, that's it.
Now I created one more look from the same dress, for which I chose this white top and I wore it over my dress. I made a front knot, and by the way, is with the future is yours likha hua hai on the top, which is now not so visible, but anyway, I made this front knot, and now my dress is actually looking as if, you know, it's not a dress, but I'm wearing like a top and a skirt, so it's giving an illusion of a skirt. And I again carried the same white crossbody bag, and again, this is perfect for like a summer outing, and I mean, I'm just too comfortable wearing it just like this. So this is one more option that you can get, where you can choose to wear a top over your dress, over your slip dress, and make it look like you're wearing a top and a skirt, so it's looking like a new outfit. For my next outfit, I picked up again a slip dress. Now this sort of a dress is slightly backless, as in iske do is tarah ke lace ties hain at the back. Now I won't definitely be comfortable to wear this dress out like in a city. Maine ye last year pehni thi apne honeymoon pe, where we went to Seychelles. It was a beach place, so I was definitely comfortable wearing it there. But if I have to go outside like in a city, then I will definitely choose to wear something over this dress. I will definitely choose to layer this dress either with a shrug or with a denim jacket, as you can see I'm doing right now. Maine iski sleeves fold kar li taki thoda sa well put together look lage, and now this sort of outfit is perfect to be worn outside. Maine iske saath mein is tarah ka crossbody bag jo hai carry kiya. Iska jo color hai bag ka, that actually is going with the blush pink floral print jo mere dress pe hai, to isliye maine ye bag carry kiya. Although main wo white crossbody bag bhi carry kar sakti thi, but I didn't want to repeat it. Ab main अपने बाल जो है एकदम नॉर्मल साइड पार्टिंग में, जैसे मैं कैजुअली बनाती हूँ, मैं उसी तरह से बना रही हूँ. एंड आई एम एक्चुअली नॉट एक्सेसराइज अ लॉट, बिकॉज मैं अपने सारे लुक्स ज़्यादातर मिनिमल ही रखना चाहती थी. ऑल्दो मैं ऑनेस्टली अगर मैं बताऊँ तो मैं बाहर जाती हूँ तो मैं इस तरह से कैजुअली ही आई जस्ट स्टेप आउट, आई जस्ट वेयर माई रियल ज्वेलरी एंड आई स्टेप आउट, बिकॉज आई रियली प्रिफर नॉट वेयरिंग टू मच ऑफ आर्टिफिशियल ज्वेलरी. आई एम मच कम्फर्टेबल वेयरिंग, यू नो, लाइक लेटिंग माई आउटफिट्स डू द टॉकिंग. सो या, दिस इज अगेन अ वेरी वेरी कैजुअल लुक एंड quite summer friendly. So guys, now I thought to create an evening look from the same outfit. उसके लिए मैंने एक white turtleneck top पिक किया और उसको अपनी इस ड्रेस के नीचे पहना. एंड आई चूज टू पिक अप दिस स्कर्ट, इट हैज़ रफल्स ऑल ओवर इट, और ये मैंने अपने ड्रेस के नीचे पहनी. एंड नाउ आई एम जस्ट ट्राइंग टू फ्लैटन आउट द स्कर्ट, थोड़ी सी ड्रेस जो है उसको अच्छे से पुल आउट कर रही हूँ ताकि वो एकदम फ्लैटन हो जाए और स्मूदन हो जाए, ज़्यादा हैवी नहीं दिखे. यू कैन सी कि मेरी जो ड्रेस का प्रिंट है, स्कर्ट का प्रिंट है, वो बहुत ही ज़्यादा मिनिमल है, अच्छे से मैच भी हो रहा है, एंड एवरीथिंग इज़ लुकिंग सिमेट्रिकल. माई स्किन इज़ ऑल्सो नॉट getting too much revealed or showing. और इस तरह का जो white top है actually वो एक base add कर रहा है मेरे पूरे look पे, and at the same time my skirt and my dress is also looking so proper with it, अच्छे से उभर के आ रही है. And I chose to wear this sort of heels because, as I said, मैं एक evening look create करना चाह रही थी. And yeah, this is I think just perfect for any evening party or any evening dinner. If you want, you can wear, you know, nice earrings or a layered neck piece just to complete your look. आप ये देख सकते हो कि मेरी, क्योंकि dress जो है वो बहुत body hugging है, इसलिए even that my skirt is having ruffles all over, वो still balance out लग रही है, क्योंकि skirt का volume ज़्यादा है तो वो dress का जो कम volume है और वो body hugging है उससे अच्छे से बैलेंस आउट कर रही है. एंड दिस इज इट. नेक्स्ट आई पिक्ड अप दिस ऑफ शोल्डर, दिस ट्यूब ड्रेस, विच ऑल्सो आई बॉट ड्यूरिंग माई हनीमून शॉपिंग. नाउ आई चूज टू वेयर द सेम वाइट टर्टल नेक टॉप अंडर दिस ड्रेस. आप ये देख सकते हो क्योंकि ये मोनोटोन लुक है, इसको ब्रेक करने के लिए मैंने इस तरह का जो स्कार्फ है वो अपने नेक के अराउंड टाई किया. एंड यू कैन सी इज जस्ट एडिंग पॉप ऑफ कलर टू माई अदरवाइज मंडेन एंड बोरिंग मोनोटोन सॉर्ट ऑफ आउटफिट. एंड आई जस्ट थॉट ऑफ एडिंग दिस फैनी पैक ऑन द वेस्ट, लाइक जस्ट टू सिंच माई वेस्ट. आई वॉज जस्ट ट्राइंग टू बी experimental with it. It's looking bohemian. You can obviously choose to wear a fanny pack if you want to add that bohemian sort of vibe to your outfit. But ab maine, I just chose to actually wear the original belt that this dress came along with. Usi se main apni jo hai waist ko acche se cinch kar rahi hoon. And I thought to carry this white bag with my outfit, or many brown platform heels pehni hai, because I was actually trying to create like a bohemian sort of look, as I said. And I added this white hairpin kyunki mujhe aisa lagta hai ki ye thoda sa cute element add kar rahi hai to my entire look. Then I chose to change the bag, aur maine is tarah ka jo ye grey bag hai wo carry kar liya. Again, I was just trying to be experimental. Main koi bhi bag pick kar rahi thi, mujhe lag raha hai kyunki monotone look hai to har tarah ka bag iske sath jayega. And well, on the right, you can also see a few more options that I've actually recreated with the same sort of off-shoulder and tube dress. Maine actually ek video kiya tha where I did like how I styled my honeymoon outfits during winters. So yeah, you can also follow the link like in the description, aur aap wo video bhi dekh sakte ho. Main aapko sirf ek idea bata rahi hoon ki aap is tarah ki off-shoulder or tube dress jo hai usko blazer se bhi layer kar sakte ho. You can wear maybe a top aur usko ek cropped look de sakte ho. You can tie a belt and just, you know, turn it and give it a crop top sort of look. So yeah, with such off-shoulder and tube dresses, you can just dress them up or dress them down, and the choices are endless. Now last, I picked up this yellow play suit. It's not a dress, but I just wanted to give you like one more option. ये भी बहुत ज़्यादा revealing है. It has a deep plunging neckline. इसलिए मैंने इस तरह की जो pink shirt है वो अंदर पहनी, because इसकी जो embroidery है उससे match कर रही है मेरी ये shirt. So it's just adding that pop of color, also like color blocking in some way. And oh my god, that was funny catch. But I chose to wear these denim flared pants underneath my play suit ताकि मेरी जो legs है उसकी जो skin show कर रही है वो छुप जाए और मैं comfortably इसको बाहर पहन सकूँ. And I chose to carry this jute bag with the whole look. थोड़ा playful और chic लग रहा है ये. और मैंने सोचा इस बार मैं थोड़ा accessorize कर लेती हूँ, इसलिए I chose to wear these blue tassel earrings. It's not just matching with my denim jeans, but also with the blue embroidery done on my play suit. And voila, this is my complete look. You know? तो जैसा कि मैंने कहा, ये ड्रेस नहीं है, बट इट्स अ प्ले सूट. प्ले सूट भी बहुत ज़्यादा आपकी स्किन रिवील करता है. इट शोज़ अ लॉट ऑफ स्किन, सो इट कैन बी अनकंफर्टेबल टू वेयर इट पब्लिकली. बट यू कैन चूज़ टू वेयर दिस सॉर्ट ऑफ फ्लेयर डेनिम पैंट्स और एनी सॉर्ट ऑफ ट्राउजर्स अंडरनीथ इट, विच एवर गोज़ वेल विथ योर प्ले सूट. एंड यू कैन बी जस्ट कंफर्टेबल वेयरिंग इट आउटसाइड एंड नॉट फील टू कॉन्शियस ऑफ योर स्किन शोइंग. नाउ आई एम जस्ट टाइंग माई हेयर एंड मेकिंग देम लुक मोर वेल पुट टुगेदर एंड शोइंग यू माई फुल लुक इन अ बिट.
For the video, I hope that you got a lot of ideas how you can style your slightly revealing clothes in different ways. There's so much that you can do actually with dresses. You can give an illusion sometimes of a top, sometimes of a skirt, and yes, the choices are endless. So yeah, I hope ki aapko is video se kuch acha seekhne ko mila ho, and you know, there was something that you could take away from this video. Agar aisa hai, then don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Please share it further. Also tell me in the comments, by the way, aapka kaun sa favorite look tha. And yeah, I will see you soon. Please, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, then do consider subscribing, hit the bell button, and now I'll take a leave. Take care, lots of love, bye.